H.C. Verma, Chapter 10, Question Number 7. A disc rotates about its axis with a constant angular acceleration of 4 radians per second square. Find the radial and tangential accelerations of a particle at a distance of 1 cm from the axis at the end of the first second after the disc starts rotating. The angular acceleration of the disc is 4 radians per second square and time taken is 1 second. So the angular speed of the disc at that instant is alpha into t, that is 4 radians per second. From circular motion, we know that for a body going on a circular path of radius r at an angular speed omega, its radial acceleration is given by omega square r. Putting the values, we get 16 into 1 or 16 cm per second square. This is answer to first part of the question. The tangential acceleration, that is the linear acceleration of the particle, is given by angular acceleration into radius. If you want to know how this result is derived, you may watch our video of question number 8 of the same chapter. The link for the video is shown on the screen and given in the descriptions below. Putting the values, we get tangential acceleration is equal to 4 into 1 or 4 cm per second square. This is answer to the second part of the question. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.